In this tutorial, I will help you navigate In SupportNet. For instructions on how to log in to SupportNet, please view the logging in video. The navigation menu is in the top left corner. At the top is your picture if you have a Southeast ID, and the down arrow by your name will reveal the link to your profile and the option to log out. The My Success Network link shows your connections, like professors, advisors, and other important contacts. The Show Other Services button reveals various on-campus resources and their contact information. The Upcoming tab is where you will see upcoming appointments made within SupportNet. For example, appointments with either advisors or professors. The dashboard houses your upcoming appointments, reminders, and if you have any updates or notifications. The Messages tab houses all notes and emails sent through SupportNet. Use the down arrow menu to show more, if applicable. Success Plans link is where your academic or financial plans are shown. These plans are designed to help you be successful and guide you to reach your educational goals. The Courses link will show your courses and list contact information for your professors. The Request Help link is useful and provides a way to get connected with someone who can help you with your specific question or situation. Please review our other videos about SupportNet for more information. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact your advisor or view the website at www.cmo.edu/supportnet.